Throwing grenade!
Down, come on! Let's see what we find here.
Here you are.
Alright guys, so I'm going to be showing you the PP-29 setup that I've been using. So, you know, just standard issue 64 round, that's what you want. And then just keep the 53, you know, as a backup in case you run out of ammo. But ideally the 64 is the best one. Fusion Hollow is what I run. And I also have the thermal sight, the 1.2. But I normally just run the Fusion Hollow. I don't really switch too much, but up to you. And factory barrel, man. Keep the rat suppressor, you know, in case you want to flank. Like, that's the best one. But I used to only run rat suppressor. But factory barrel is definitely much better now. So those, you know, that's really all you need. There's no bottom attachment, so just run factory barrel. I promise you, it's so good. Give this a chance. I know I feel like they've nerfed it a few times, this gun, but not to the point that it's useless. It's still, in my opinion, the best SMG in the game. So give this class a chance. You won't regret it. Peace.